So as the spin started and I was pushing the clutch in at a certain time, and then I would dump the clutch and stand on the gas, it would bump start the engine.